Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Hi, it's me Hamza Anwar and you're watching Compeer Education Pakistan. Today we are going to learn all about rational numbers. So let's start. Most of you will recognize this. This is a number line. The numbers here are known as integers. The numbers on the left side of 0 are negative integers and on the right side are positive integers. But what about these numbers? They are known as rational numbers. You see, whenever we see these kind of numbers, we don't always say rational numbers. In order to be a rational number, they need to accept two conditions. They are shown as P over Q. P and Q should be integers. And Q should not be equals to 0. Because, for example, this is the numerator and this is the denominator. Now, in the place of Q, I write 3. And if I write 0 on the place of Q, then it will become 3 divided by 0. 0 will be divided with what? Then it will come 3. It cannot be done like this. So, this question mark is undefined. Rational numbers can also come in values like these. For example, minus 8 over 20. This is also a rational number. So that's it for today's lesson. Subscribe to our channel Compeer Education Pakistan. Like this video if you enjoyed. Press the bell icon so you can get our latest notifications. And also like our Facebook page Compeer Education Pakistan. Allah Hafiz. See you in my next lecture.